It's time to bring it together. Time for